Throws the footy aloft. Good work by Merritt for Adelaide. Comes out of defensive 50, but it's only as far as Leanit. The long kicking Jared Leanit from outside 50. Can this be the perfect start? It is. A goal to Leanit. The Magpies off to a flyer. Kick inside 50, a good one. Frederick for the Port Adelaide side could have spoiled. Taken there nicely by Adelaide. Gives it back to Chase Jones. This boy knows where the goals are. He's found it. He's kicked it. Porter at half forward. Good body work by Cox. He's marked at left half forward, 55 from goal. He's going to get it inside 50. Mays in some space. Mays takes the mark. He's kicking to the Riverbank stand end. It's a good-looking kick. Straight as a die. An answering goal to Port. Front position there, Hayes for Port. Gets it out of the ruck. Handball's off there to a teammate. Look to be Davidson. He'll kick towards the top of the square and a mark to Cox. So Andy Alton retiring at the end of the season. Will kick towards the top of the square. Himmelberg flies. McKenzie at the back. Good crumbing there from Stengel. Fret pressure from Frederick, but a kick around the body. Stengel snapped the ripper. Port Adelaide will clear it from half back. Nice hand pass release to teammate in Corcoran. It came from Attlee. He'll kick to half forward and find the captain in Sutcliffe off the non-preferred left inside 50. He'll find Marshall in some space. It is now with Todd Marshall lining up for goal for Port Adelaide. To kick one behind on the evening. Left forward pocket, Riverbank stand end. The kick sprays off the side of the boot. Port with some numbers in the goal square. It's marked by the big man there in Pete Laddams. He's going to stand side on. Kick around the body. Going to open up the angle. He plays on. He kicks the goal. Laddams with a major. Port Adelaide kicking away. There's the long kick inside 50. Flying over the top was Marshall. The spoil, though, only as far as Boyle on the non-preferred right. Jordan Boyle has kicked it. Boyle was chased down from behind. The hand pass set up a task for a teammate. Mays can have a second crack at it. He makes no mistake on this occasion. Slams through his third. Ryan for Adelaide mops up the kick. Spills into the hands there of a teammate in Seymour. The second handball at the toes of a running teammate. Intercepted there by Sutcliffe, the captain. Off the non-preferred left, squares up and finds Woodcock.
Great kick by Sutcliffe, that.
Off the non-preferred in wet conditions. And Woodcock from outside 50 goes towards the goals. Goes towards the goals and kicks it. Left boot kick towards centre wing. Well done by Big Bad Billy. Keeps it full chested. Gives a hand pass back to Drew. He's got better as the game's gone on. Hayes with a clever kick around the body. Woodcock can kick a goal. Can he kick his second? He lines up from 40 and kicks it.
And he celebrates too.
Gives it off now to Woodcock. Feigns around the Hutchison attack in the tackle. Gives it now to Frederick. Off the check side. Kick towards the goal line and it's marked there by Farrell.
Get ready for a second semi-final, Port Adelaide. God, they're going to be hard to beat. The Magpies haven't played their best football, but they're still going to win this game by about five goals.
So Farrell kicks around the body and kicks his first. And there's the siren. 28 minutes and 45 seconds, the final term goes. It is Port Adelaide. They are victors in the qualifying final.